So one of the questions that may come up in your private pilot oral exam is about the fuel system. Specifically, when you do a walk-around inspection, examiner's watching and he's asking you about all the fuel drains that you're examining. There's, of course, left wing, right wing, 5 drain valves total, and there's another 3 under the nose of the aircraft. And just a very simple question would be is, you know, what are they all for? Beyond the very obvious that we're draining fuel, possibly sediment, water that settled on the bottom of the tank out of those 5 drain valves in each wing, but then you have also a drain valve in the near the selector valve, where the fuel kind of runs together between the 2 fuel tanks. So there's a drain valve right there. The very next one in, you will have is your fuel reservoir drain plug. And that's the very next one that's near the drain valve. The drain valve is basically the one that's furthest back. It's got a little black rubber O-ring on it. Then you have the fuel reservoir tank. And there is a drain plug on there as well. And then the very last one, which is the front one, which is underneath the cowling, and that's the one where they drilled a little hole in the cowling so you can access that correctly. That is your fuel strainer drain valve. So very simple question is, you know, what are these 3? And then you can just explain that the furthest one is the selector valve, the drain valve, and the fuel reservoir tank, and then the fuel strainer drain valve.